We're in a Portuguese art store.
I feel like those mannequins are so useless. Like, why do people use them? There's nothing anatomically correct about them at all. Don't buy this armature. You can make a better one by yourself. I'm a fan of Giotto Kids Art Supplies because that means that you could be a toddler and find out who Giotto is. That's really good art history education.